We got us some old boil water again. And get it in there. So we can cool these crawfish down so they can stop cooking. And we'll let them soak for about 20 minutes. Soak in all that extra seasoning.